Hey, you bum. Yeah, you. Move over. Get your ass off that Range Rover.
That attitude toward the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up. Our ex-roommate, Benjamin Coffin III, who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grays, then bought our building and the lot next door from his father-in-law in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space. Not my attitude.
What's happened to Benny? What happened to his heart and the ideals he once pursued?
Any owner of that lot next door has the right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The rent.
You're wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way you won't have to pay.
I knew it.
Next door of the home, a cyberocracy. And now that the block is rezoned, our dream can become a reality. You'll see more. A state-of-the-art digital virtual interactive studio. I'll forego your rent and on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Maureen to cancel her protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I handle this quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire tent city than watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
You want to produce films, write songs. You need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you poop it. You'll see. Of a studio that lets us do our work and get paid, with condos on the top whose rent keeps open our shop. Just stop the protest and you'll have it made. You'll see, or you'll pack.
That boy could use some Prozac
or heavy drugs
or group hugs.
Which reminds me, we have a detour to make tonight. Anyone who wants to can come along.
Life support's a group of people coping with life. We don't have to stay too long.
First, I've got a protest to save.
Roger. I'm not much company you'll find.
Behave.
He'll cash up later. He's just got other things on his mind. We'll see, boys.
We'll see, boys.